You know, I started writing songs for the Stabbers in the early 80s, and this was actually the first song that I wrote for the Stabbers, and it became a number one song, Song of the Year in 1984 in country music. It goes a little something like this right here. Oh, Elizabeth, I long to see your pretty face. I long to touch your lips. I long to feel your warm embrace. Don't know if I can ever live my life without you. Oh, Elizabeth, I'm sure Michele singing the back up there.